These are my favorite Autodesk sketchbook brushes. I use primary pencil for sketching. Paintbrush to fill in the base layer. I change the nib of fine line pen and use it for most of the shadings. Sometimes I turn the texture on and use it to add highlights. You can change the brush type to glow if you want to make the painting look shiny. Blending brush for blending. Keep the flow and strength between 4 to 7%. Hard eraser is good if you want to keep that sharp edge. Soft eraser for soft edges. Sometimes I change the fine line pen brush type to eraser. Flow airbrush is good for shading large areas. Hair brush to smudge into the shape of hair. Inking pen to add hair strands. Synthetic soft round brush is perfect for adding eyelashes. If you have any more questions, I'll be happy to answer them.